Giraffes are amongst the tallest in the world in terms of mammals. So the tallest living, they're fighting each other. In this case, it's fighting for the right to mate, you know. So the loser here will actually walk away in isolation, will face solitude, and the winner here will get a partner. So he beats up the one going down is older, beaten by the younger one. So he wants to take the leadership. But then he wants to give a knockout punch and misses it, and then the old one hits him at the lower belly and goes down. Knocks out and the head crashes the floor. That's a knockout punch. Gone. That's it. He died that way.